Okay, now, to have a great, your skin, we need a omega-3. I tell you why. Okay, now, do you know in omega-3 there's a two important contents? So one is a DHA. That one is basically our brain, function. And our brain actually made with about, I don't know how many percent, they're saying maybe 70% they are DHA. And it's a very good for your eyes too. So I got a problem with a dry eye problem, right? Anyway, when I use the dry eye, it just use the omega-3 was much better improved. So and then the optic nerve, which means sometimes very tired when I'm driving or using my eyes, then here is so much strain, right? Then this omega-3 helped me a lot. So when somebody has a dry problem or some too tired, especially older people, they really need an omega-3. So we can explain that. Another one is the brain. Okay, so we have a patent, Korean FDA, memory function, dry eye problem, and Alzheimer. So we have a patent, through government, right? Now, this brain, the basically, memory function is going up. But some kids have problem with ADHD, attention problem. So this one is very helpful too. And depression, yes, this is very helpful. And preventing Alzheimer and also treating Alzheimer with this omega-3, especially DHA. Now this is a EPA. EPA is related to your blood vessel, or blood circulation. So now the inflammation, that is our body has all over, who knows where, we got a problem with the inflammation. So that inflammation caused so many, many problems and also cancer, the causing. So now look at this picture. It has the oil against the wall in the vessel. So that makes your passage of a blood vessel very narrow. So blood going, very hard. And then what happened is when you're getting older, the blood vessel is very brittle. It's like your house, those the water how do you call that passage, that kind of thing is getting brittle, right? Same thing with this blood vessel. So what happened, this this oil is against the vessel so thickly, then you this blood can the brittle blood vessel and they bursting out, so your leakage have a leakage problem, blood leakage problem too. So this omega-3 make your blood vessel very strong, very elastic, so that's a very important. And also you have a blood circulation problem, then what happens, stroke and heart attack and cholesterol kind of problem, right? So cholesterol is actually, they said best medicine is omega-3. So good diet, they call it. They recommend omega-3. They don't give those chemical-based medicine. So that will this one really helpful. Now, this is omega-3 deficiency symptoms. So I didn't know I have a omega-3 deficiency. So I had a problem with the skin dryness and also cracking in my heel, right? So I got a, so when I have this, more amount of omega-3, my the cracking, my heels, that one is cured, so soft like a baby butt. And that's so it, your skin gonna be dry, so you're gonna have to, have a very dull and also psoriasis and atopy problem. Now your scalp are the same thing, so you're gonna have a dandruff. And also your hair is like so unruly, so, and also not shiny and very dry looking hair. And then what happened is also you're losing hair too. So this omega-3, you can take one or two more than what they saying, the dosage is 2 hours. Just if you take a three, even four, when you're even older, I recommend more than that, then you got a larger problem kind of disappearing. You're gonna experience it. Now, number two is the inflammation. This is what I had also. I injured my wrist because of the I fall down, and with all my weight on this wrist. My wrist is very thin, right? So it really injured, and I did everything, and still pain is there. So I suffered one year, and I had a braces too, but still I have pain. And then one point, my doctor said I should, take a more omega-3. After that, 1 month later, my pain goes away completely. So I don't have that pain anymore. So I was so shocked when I studied omega-3. Oh my God. So very strong anti-inflammatory function in omega-3. So now I don't have that pain anymore. So it's good for joint pain, right? And also some people has a very rough skin, like chicken skin, that one also helpful, much of softer. So that one, so omega-3 is really good for skin, and also inflammation, because of the inflammation, your blood or something, that's why you have also diabetic too. So this omega-3 is going to help your diabetic also. Now, usually people say, I cannot lose my belly fat. Omega-3 also can help you take more. Because of that is some people say insulin resistance. That's another reason they cannot lose the weight, the belly fat. Number four is aging faster. Why? Because this one, omega-3 kind of protecting from sun, So I suffer sun allergy. So when I go out, oh my God, at night, I got all itchiness here and red, That time I took omega-3, by the way, two pills. That's what the dosage, right? And then after I take a 3 and 4, that itchiness go away completely. It's like a magic, that much is working so well. So now another one is, if you have inflation in your body, that also hormone imbalance. So the young ladies, they have a very bad PMS symptom, especially belly, the pain. That one very, very helpful with omega-3 too. So omega-3 is amazingly working from your head to toe, really. Now, I just said that my doctor said, Didi, you got a problem with a dry eye problem. So I recommend you to have a 1,000 milligram of DHA EPA. Be careful. She didn't say 1,000 milligram of fish oil. She said DHA EPA. So I said, what is DHA EPA? So I studied about it. So DHA EPA is actually working in your body. So here, the small pill, that is the atomy, very small, right? And the other one is a huge, like about 3 times bigger. Now, DHA EPA rate is a 65%. So even though it's a small pill, 65% is all DHA EPA. And I talk to my customers, and they say, omega-3, I'm taking it, I've got a good one. So I said, let me see a bottle. And then when I see it, my God, DHA EPA is only 20% or 30%. So one of them was a huge, really 3 times or even bigger than ours. And it says, if you take two pills, it was only 183 milligram of DHA EPA. So I say, oh my God, then if you have to take 1,000 milligram of DHA EPA, you have to take 11 pills. And then she said, wow. And then ours is only 3, small one, right? Now, can you see this picture? The yellow part, that is not DHA EPA. This is just the solely oil. This yellow part is the oil. And you're taking this one, then what is the oil going to go to your blood vessel and make a larger problem? So then you shouldn't take not even omega-3. So you have to take omega-3, really good one. And ours is working 65% and only 3 pills. And that is 1,000 milligram. And it really helped my dry eye problem. And my heel is softer. My inflammation problem go away. My sun allergy go away. Can you imagine? My skin is much shinier. It's unbelievable. It's a very good deal. Now, second is that our size is so small and high content, right? That's why we have to take Adami E-omega-3. And we're using small fish in Alaska, which means best omega-3 is come from cold, climate area. Then it's a much high quality. So our product is come from Alaska. And also this is, what do you call that one? The pollock. So it's not really, the small fish in the under the the ocean, that I mean Alaska, that area, right? So it doesn't have a mercury either. So that's why it's a very good quality. Another one is no smells, fish smell. Usually when you have a big one, when you have a taking it, so first of all, it's like a so ugly, feeling swallow, huge one, right? And a little later, about 20 minutes later, you smell that ugly fish smell. But with this Atomy, you don't have that. It's amazing. And a great price, right? Only if you take a three a day, that makes 1,000 milligram of THA-PK, then it's about $10.25. It's a deal, really great deal. So that's why I'm very, very confident when I talk about omega-3 hours, and almost I don't know, almost 99% I selling right there, and they want to have it because everything's good quality and the price so good, right? So I talked to this old the American lady. She's always researching really everything, and then she said, "Oh, Didi, I got a great omega-3. I don't want to change." So I said, "Okay, let me check." And this one's a really good one, but a little bit bigger than ours. But everything else is really good quality. So I said, "How much did you pay for it?" She said, "Oh, monthly I pay $39.95, $40." So I said, "Well, ours 1 month supply is only $10.25." And then she said, "Oh my God, give me, give me." So nobody can beat our price now, our technology and quality. It's unbelievable. So be confident and go out and talk about omega-3. This is a staple product, and at the very beginning, you should talk to